Attack the watch point. Whoa. That's a lot of credits. Eliminate the SG squad in the watch point and destroy the device in the control center at the heart of the complex. And this concludes the first chapter. Though admittedly the amount of credits in there is kind of chump change compared to change I got. You know. Yeah, kind of been going back a lot into the previous missions. Okay, let's see.
This is a rather personal request from a friend of mine.
Cinder?
It's a certain facility, a watch point. Once it regulated the underground flow of coral. Now it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it.
Okay, but
your
why?
Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watch point is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one.
Well, I don't know how much strictly solo we can be. No, I'm just gonna leave the role-playing aspect out.
You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything. It's go time, 621. Don't worry, not even the PCA would anticipate a solo independent mercenary.
You're positive on that.
Get in there and get to work.
Main system activating combat mode.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you, handle it.
Code 1-5, intruder sighted. It's just 1-8, see? Who are they with? We can look into that later. Engaging.
Code 7-8, requesting backup.
I can't get through to HQ.
Cavalry isn't coming. Wipe them out, 621.
What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 1-8. All units deploy for combat.
Like a heck, I would.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving. Whoa!
Like that. Like a bottleneck. I don't like it. And I'm forced to go on that bridge. Right. Ever shut up? Wait, how much did you heal?
No repair kits remaining. Light shoulder ammunition at 10%.
Crap.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dog. Was it worth it, Walter? Their blood is on your hands.
So am I gonna restart this mission again? Darn it.
Was it worth it, Walter? Their blood is on your hands.
Light shoulder ammunition at 10%.
So close! killed them. I was just... I'm sorry. That was just ridiculous.
You see that?
Yep. And I'm gonna have to fight him again.
The target's inside.
Okay, I need to change up my equipment.
You see that? That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in. Is that...
Okay, I'm getting way too caught up
there. Americans remaining.
We're 619 and 620. Dead? Which ones did I kill, I wonder? Don't activate you. Focus. One of Gen 4's lot. I hear you make fine hounds with the right training. Shame you'll have to die here.
I'm doing a lot better this time.
My shoulder ammunition at 50%.
I knew it. He has to get close to me.
M621, you did good today. penetrate the control center and destroy the target.
I think this is the point that I actually started playing Armored Core. Because, ooh, huggy, that guy was difficult. Oh no. I know what that is. That easy. Or it is.
Give a job, 621.
Oh no.
We're done here. Head back to base.
I don't think we are, Walter.
Who are you?
Huh? Who are you?
An older type of augmented human, fourth generation.
Wait, what?
Have we made contact?
What? Made contact?
Here, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Wait, what? What did you ask was that?
Enemy.
Oh no.
I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you.
Thank you? That's autonomous. Joke, lady.
The enemy has taken heavy damage. Keep it up,
lady. Oh, boy. Already? What the freak? That wasn't smart. I'm just taking the...
Thank you. So close.
Thank you.
autonomous PCA craft. Where is it? Balteus. There it is.
You'll have to break its core silent to inflict meaningful damage.
Attack. Get the job. Okay, so far I'm doing good. Fire sword. Forgot about that.
Left shoulder. Ammunition at 50%.
Gee, that was a... That is like tower level of difficulty of dodging. Don't get cocky. Don't get cocky, Samular. Yeah, I kind of figured.
First, a warning.
A warning? What?
The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse.
A glimpse?
A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Wait. What the juice? But wasn't Rubicon already burned? That's what pretty much caused all the things to like backtrack. Oh! 02. Nice. A gentleman alpha. Alex? That name of Zipa, that looks nice. But if it has to stop me in like the middle of the air, then I don't know if that'll be helpful for me.
A friend of mine sent me this observational data. Log 621. A localized coral explosion caused by the surge has a certain directionality. It's headed straight for the central ice field. across the Alien Ocean. Like a flock of birds or a school of fish, Coral loves company. Which means, somewhere in the ice field, there's a huge mass of Coral lying dormant.
Oh!
You said you could hear a strange voice in your head. That's a common side effect of old-gen augmentation. Could also be from getting caught in that Coral surge. Don't let it bother you.
Yeah.
The Coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Balteus's Bay Area.
Oh wow. And oh wow.
Compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark.
Wait, what?
Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the Coral Convergence.
Okay.
See where they're taking us.
Wait, what?
How this struggle over the Coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Okay. Well, I have nothing against the locals, but definitely interesting. Notification.
Human C4621. Entering standard mode. Two new messages.
I've got some business to attend to.
Okay.
I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven, I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balin already. Let's take a look, shall we?
How can you access that?
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena.
Nice.
We invite you to hone your technique.
New mercenary data added to the arena. New parts? Yes. Alright, let's see what new parts we got. And I don't think it'll be much of an issue in purchasing them. I may or may not have been, like, obsessed with, like, replaying old missions with tinkering with some new builds. Okay. Grenade launcher, combat grenade armor, but it is defies conventional wisdom that lightweight crafts are forced to rely on quick attacks. Limited number of rounds, but its blast radius are power and it's a sneeze at. Okay. Napalm bomb launcher, leveled by boss, fires ultra hot incinerating on a scorchy area around the moon. Laser struck on intruder style does the ring range. Charge the country laser produces an energy field. So not hang on, let me take it. Oh, so it's a burst fire. So it's actually like you just tap it and you burst fire it. Not like the other one where you have to hold it down. Interesting. Oh, yes. Nice. Definitely getting that. The pile bunker. Yes. This weapon gores the target with a massive steel pile. littering through circuitable shards to prime the fire, enabling an attack that are enhanced by an explosive damage. Okay, that is some sick damage right there. Looks like a freaking uppercut. Getting that one. Oh my. Creates a chain of exposing a contact and on layer of impact damage. Compared to the standard explosive weapon, this weapon is known for high direct damage. Oh my. Let's see. That's another moving head. Opa.
What?